Hello my brothers, my sisters, my blood. Welcome back to the channel. I don't know about the number 7 from the album. It's not on the channel or I didn't see it. I looked on the latest uploads. Number 8, it's Duduk. I did a reaction previously. I don't know if it sounds the same, but I will say this because I also saw that a lot of people request me to react to the same song from an artist but a different concert, different version. For now I won't do that because if I reacted to one song I won't react to all the versions. And if I will do this like I did for some, I will upload them on my other channel. I don't want to have like duplicates on this channel. We got to the last song, which is The Closest Soul. Again, I'm guessing it's a love song. The only thing that I would have changed listening to her songs, the length. I wish them to be longer. They sound very good and I don't want them to stop. This is the only thing that I would have changed with this album. So, let's hear The Closest Soul.
Утомленная душа так долго все скиталась пристани, найдя под безжалостным дождем, не могла найти свой путь, найти себя. Может, просто ты устала малость, без заботы, без любви. Может, так прописано судьбой, но нашла покой в руках твоих родная, родная страда. Душой мы встретились с тобой.
So, I listened probably all the songs, recording one reaction after another. And this album is amazing. This is something that people should listen while spending holidays together, because also the lyrics, the message of the songs is very good.
Сердцем к сердцу мы идем по жизни, наслаждаясь каждым днем. Знаю, так прописано судьбой, и нашла покой в руках твоих родных.
What's your opinion about the album? Because in my opinion it's perfect. Everything was done very well. Let's finish it.
Maya.
First of all, applauses for Diana. Beautiful voice, perfect on the songs also. For who wrote the lyrics. Also, for who did the instrumentals. It's a perfect album. Congratulations to Diana. You deserved to have this type of album. Amazing songs. Thank you for giving the people such a beautiful album. I hope everyone is safe, everyone is well, everyone enjoyed the album, and also support Diana. Goodbye.